Quick reminders, by the way. I will be doing a Minecraft series again after all this time. The first episode will be already me, like, having a house, a second or third story house. But hey, you're gonna watch me make a mall. I already have, like, so many episodes prepared for you guys to watch. So, yes. And I took a lot of time getting wood. Tell me if you don't like Minecraft, because I know people who doesn't like Minecraft. But hey, don't unsubscribe. Just tell me what you do like and you do not. Just tell me what you do not like, and I'll try and change it up a little. But I'll stick to the series if people like it. So, yeah, let's get into this art challenge video. In today's video, we'll be doing an art challenge. Now, it will be a three-colored art challenge. Yes, so what it is I have to use three colors to use on a little piece of watercolor paper. Three watercolors. And yes, I'll be using it. I'll take a pencil, drawing everything, outlining it with a pen, and then use my three colors. Now, what is fair is that I can mix it up to change colors. So, if you see like colors that looks like it looks like I was using four colors, just know that I'm just like mixing up those two colors or those three colors or those other twos or other twos. So yeah. I got another video that I can probably post. What day is it today? Thursday. Okay, maybe tomorrow I might be doing another art challenge where I put 2 minutes on the clock. I have to draw out what I want to color in with my watercolors. Then I will use my pen, do it in, and then I'll get 2 minutes to color. Oh, shoot. Hey, this looks... Thumbs up the video. Okay, so I'll be doing 2 minutes to color in. The paper, if I don't finish it, I don't finish it. So, yeah. So let's just get started into this challenge. Let me set everything up and then I'll be right back. You haven't seen my live video that I posted for 2 hours. I thought it was 3 hours, but it was 4. So, if you watched the live, then you would have known that these right here, these brushes with water in them, they barely had any water, but so I filled it up, and I can use it for the next live I'm gonna do. Oh yeah, check out the last live. You don't have to watch 2 hours of it, but I will be doing another live finishing a drawing. If you want to see that drawing, go check out the live. And go check out this live if you haven't checked out the other live and you want to see the picture. I'm not gonna show it like I did in like 2 or 1 video, so I'm gonna use this. And yes. I have my pens right here. It doesn't matter what kind of pens I use, alright? It matters about what colors. Now I gotta open up this box right here. Okay, got it. I'm gonna choose three colors. Okay, got it. I have to choose three colors. Not like a color that three colors and it doesn't include like okay, so I'm probably gonna use the colors I'm gonna use is Ooh, okay, I got one. How about, oh God. This, this blue right here, this rich blue, and this green right here, and last is brown. I think this is brown, yeah. So brown, green, and blue. So what I think I'm gonna do, I'm probably gonna make, whoa, I just like choked on my, oh, what just fell? That was the other brush, that's probably why I couldn't find it. So yeah, I'm gonna do an ocean kind of setting. So let's show me working on it, yeah. Okay, I got finished with drawing it, and this is it. It's kind of crap, not gonna lie. You know, it's hard to draw on this thing, but it's pretty good. Pretty good. I'm gonna add some color and some more detail with the pen, kind of. I'll try to, right? I couldn't think today. Oh, wait. So, we'll see after the pen is done. As you've seen in the time lapse, it is now night. So it took a whole lot of time for creating this. Hey, at least you could see it. Okay, so remember the three colors. It has to be a specific color too. Can't just be all of that color. So this green in the middle, the blue right here, and then the brown right here. You didn't see that, but I'll show you. Let me turn on the lights real quick. Okay, lights are on. Hello, I'm back. You can see it. Can you? A lot of time to the point where my hair messed up. Now it just looks like, just never mind. Look at that beauty. Now I just got to erase some of the pencil markings because, yeah, it gets in the way of most of the drawings. Okay, now let's get to the fun part where I am not going to time lapse. It's the part where I start. You know, I'm gonna time lapse me coloring too. So yeah, remember, these are the colors I'm gonna use. I'm gonna use this, and this color. Remember that. Three colors. Three basic colors. Oh god, fingers. Okay, so yeah, let's get the time lapse starting. 3, 2.
maturity, scared of my own ceiling.
I will get this wet again. That was too. Dude, that was so cringy. Or guys, that was so cringy that this fell out. I'm watching a video right now. Earphones, you can't fall off like that. Okay. You saw some of that, didn't you? Okay. I like it a lot. And it might look like I used more than three, but I actually didn't. I just blended them, and this is what I got. It's not that good, but I like the grass, the seagrass. And this is what I liked. I blended the sky. There's like a little rock, fishes, and some rocks. So, just notice that's the king of the ocean. I forgot his name. He has his little thing, has his arm. I have no idea. I just created a little guy. I was like, that should be the ocean guy or the ocean man. I'm just going to call him Ocean Man for now. So, this took me one entire day to finish. It's already nighttime. You saw at the beginning of the video, it was day. And now look at what time it is. I showed you what time it is, right? I think I showed you. I even said, want to know what time it is right now? 9:41! That took me like 3 hours. I don't know. But hopefully you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe for more of these challenges. Next time, I will be probably doing the timer. But after, or I can probably make a two-color challenge. I already know what colors I'm going to pick. Now, I'm going to keep it secret until that video is going to get out. I got to use the restroom so bad. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, Aiden.GreatGR8. And I have some hilarious photos and some random things that I like to do on there. Go check out my gaming channel, too. I'm going to start doing some gaming videos. I might even be doing mostly the channels made out of gaming. And don't worry, I'll be posting gaming on here because mostly my favorite Survival Worlds is on there. Oh god, I gotta use the restroom so bad. Wait. So, some of my favorite worlds are on there. It's more easier to play on a bigger screen. But mostly, the gaming channel is gonna be made out of me playing games. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, like I said. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.